I would, I suppose, have a bit of a reputation of being a chicken nasty dancing man. But I make no apologies for that. People might look at me, they might point fingers and might say, well, it was me, a little dirty slug boy with his little box of chicken. But I still let him watch and let him listen to this. Oh my god, this chicken is so delicious, injected to my veins, OD like Sid Vicious, cause I don't need to be witty. Just pop a box in my lap and watch me bomb my head for chicken titties. Chicken titties equals breasts. And my mouth is like a fanny, and the smell is gonna make it wet. It's like a fanny with plump, juicy lips, and I'm licking all the grease from your fingertips. Cause I don't know whose titties I prefer, those fried chicken breasts or those double D's on her. I can tell, just give me a taste and demolish it. Not a single bit go to waste, I gotta fucking buy it by a full ton. It's just my luck, I bought a bucket of the wrong one. I want it spicy, but damn, you look sexy. When did you get so greasy, girl? How you gonna fill me up? Let me grill you up, I gotta throw you up, because my chicken bill is filling up. Jerk chicken makes me jerk my dick, and chicken Kiev gets me get up and Lee Ev, okay, Lee Evans. All this chicken talk has got me sweating up like Lee Evans sweating. Fanny lips are wetting, chicken goujons with no bones illusions. I am paying for processed illusions, that shit ain't the bird. In case you haven't heard, I got my Dixie, my PFC, and when it comes to cheap chicken, it's all good to me. And even though I love gravy, I gotta thank the Lord for the sauce that you gave me. I can't complain, hey, go ask my mother, and with that crispy chicken, I might be your lover. Woo! A TikTok, you don't stop, to the chicken shop, you don't quit, biatch! He's a chicken nasty dancing man, he's a chicken.
He's a chicken.